Hi guys, it's Gus here, and today we're playing a game called Portal. It's quite a popular game, so I'm excited to play it. Let's go. Ooh, that looks fancy. Keep loading, loading, oh, fucking hello. Oh. Whoa, shit. Hello? Oh. Okay, I can jump. That's how I move. Okay. That's my shit. Oh, I seem to have used that a lot. Oh, holy shit. Okay. Oh, I broke it. Oh.
And again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however,
Jesus?
Keep in mind that although fun,
is that you, Jesus?
And learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities, serious injuries may occur. For
what?
Your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from.
Whoa, what the fuck's going on? Okay, calm your shit.
The portal will open in 3, 2, 1.
Oh! Oh! Whoa, oh, is that. Oh! That's a portal. That's me! Holy shit! That's cool. I was in. Oh! Oh god, this is trippy. Okay. Standard old classic puzzle. Put the block on the button. Easy.
Excellent.
I'm a pro.
Please proceed into the chamber.
Get good, scrub.
Each test. First, however, note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grill will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the Aperture Science Weighted Storage Cube.
Okay. You're saying a lot of long words that I don't fucking understand. I'm sorry. Whoa!
Please place
okay.
The weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science Heavy Duty Super Colliding Super Button.
Okay. I've gone for a oh! That's me. Hello? I'm stuck! Don't you're toying with me, come on! I don't know. I'm confused already, and I'm sure this is the tutorial. Uh-oh. There we go. Okay, so it's going to different rooms. Oh, this game's gonna make my head hurt. I know it.
Perfect. Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
To the button? What's wrong with the button? Alright, okay. Aperture or Caperture? Crapature? Laboratories? Okay, let's go to work, thank you.
You're doing very well.
I know, bitch!
Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood
what?
Is not part of any test protocol.
Okay.
It is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grill, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth.
Okay, my teeth are gonna fall out. Well, that's alright, I don't have any teeth. So, let's go. I don't care about. Holy shit, what the fuck is in here? It's the same shit. Oh, this is trippy. Oh, okay.
You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals.
Ah,
these interdimensional gates have proven
that's
to be
cool.
Completely safe. The device, however, has not.
Oh.
Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially.
Are they talking about my penis?
Under no circumstances should.
Sounds like my penis.
Please proceed to the chamber lock. Mind the gap.
Well, mind your ass. Oh, look! Ah! Okay, now I get it. portal is jumping from one thing to another like that, and that's gonna be the game, right? Like real puzzly shit. Oh fuck, that's trippy. Oh! What? Oh, I think I broke the game. Oh, if I do that, yes! Okay.
Well then, remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the perfect time to have her tested.
I don't have a daughter. Tested for what? The fuck? How tall or deep down is this building? Like, every level has an elevator. Okay.
Welcome to Test Chamber 4. You're doing quite well.
Can't go in there. Ah, there we go. There's the cube. Did that work? No. Oh, there's one already in there. I'm gonna pick you up. And you're coming with me. Get in there. Wow! Holy shit. There we are.
Once again, excellent work. As part of our required test protocol, we will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own.
Oh, okay. Well, thanks. I'm not sure why I'm doing this. Am I like a guinea pig or what? You just trap me in here? Okay, this one looks confusing. I don't like it! Whoa! Hello. Oh, you can't outsmart me. You can't outsmart me! I got it! On a button. There we go. Take that. Where the hell's the other one? Ah! Wow! Look at those skills! Oh, I need to go- Whoa! Oh, I'm getting too good at this game now.
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication.
Fabrication?
Good job.
Liars.
As part of a required test protocol, we Whoa. Will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2.
They're gonna stop lying in 3, 2, 1. What? Oh, what's that, a firework?
While safety is one of many enrichment center goals, the Aperture Science High Energy Pellet seen to the left of the chamber can and has caused permanent disabilities such as vaporization.
Oh!
Please be careful.
Let's not touch that then. Do not touch that shit. So, if it goes in there... Ah! Oh, that's clever. We'll make it go in there. Is that how it works? Oh, it's stuck. Whoa! Okay, so it explodes after a while. Yeah! Yeah!
Subject name here.
Must be the pride of.
Subject Hong Kong here.
What? Was that me? I don't understand. I'm just doing the levels. I don't understand. Okay. Scary.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety.
Oh well, I wouldn't want to be fucking in danger, would I? After a zappy exploding ball. I'm just too good.
Now use the Aperture Science unstationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.
Okay, I'll use whatever you said to unlock whatever you said. Whoa! No, my God! Oh, jeez! Help! Ah! What the hell was that? I can't do the ceiling. What? It's some shitty kind of non-portal ceiling wall shit. Oh! Oh, you cheeky little shit! The ceiling. I missed it anyway. Okay, doesn't matter. Patience. Patience. That's what I need. Hurry the fuck up, come on. Go, move. All this science and they can't make the board a little bit faster. Oh, there we go. And a bit, come on. Snail Express, here we go. Next one.
Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record.
Okay.
Followed by death.
Followed by death. Oh, well, I know which one I'm more worried about, okay? Not my record, but death. So that goes there. That completely missed it. Aren't you serious? Oh god, this one looks like I'm gonna have to move it during its... Right, okay, I've got it. That was so simple, actually, and I just did not look. There we go. I mean, what is that? Is that like blood and sludge down there? Oh god. I do not want to fall into here. Oh! There we go, another one
done.
Very
impressive.
Yeah.
Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
Okay, encourage me to do better, yeah, but I also die, so fuck you. You're getting sued after this, bitch. We'll do like one more puzzle. One more puzzle.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible.
What?
Make no attempt to solve it.
Oh. That's disappointing. The fuck did you just Oh. Okay, I'm so confused.
The Enrichment Center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber.
You go in there. And then we're up the top.
Sincere.
There's a little hole.
On the occasion
yeah, you can't trick me. There we go. Look at that. Unsolvable my ass.
Fantastic. You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
Extreme pessimism. Okay, guys, I think it's a good time to stop. I hope you guys like this. Let me know if you want to play more, and I might play a bit more. Although, if they're gonna get harder, then fuck that shit. Anyway, hope you liked the video. Like, comment, subscribe. Bye! Are you single? I'm asking for you, Matt.
Yes.
She's single, Matt. My friend needs a girlfriend.
So you don't have a girlfriend?
So you don't no, not me. My friend. The word friend in there. I have 5,000, bitch.
So you have a boyfriend.
So you have a boyfriend? Girl, are you listening to me?